Yeah. Shout hallelujah. Amen. Dina basozoma. Nanti kopata. The grace. Gospel music. Na scripture union utru zone. Yenandi utru believers fellowship. When I woke evangelist calling his Benjamin. On the bar, Abasa, that they were empty. Shout hallelujah. Abasa, that they were bar, they were so that old. I do here now, but go to another level. Obuna in on everybody and a to subwa. Onye, I can take Jehovah Neba. Ubwa. But when I walk the Reverend. One book. Last year, Ozoro can mean neighbor. Now for Ogezo Ponzo. I said, Ogezo Ponzo. You can only know God, and you hear that. Now, Ogdoru Kechine Kaduku. Would you not call him Golo? Ogia was saying, Gozian Kechine Kaduku. Thank you, Mama. The corner, but the corner one is Christian and I have Jesus. Shout hallelujah.
Happy to be here tonight. Stand on your feet and do something great for God. Somebody shout hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
I want to appreciate God for what He's doing. Through Scripture Union. I want to appreciate God for what He's also doing through my friend, Evangelist Benjamin Cornelius Minindo. On the 17th of this month, He will be with me. And with Scripture Union also in my own community, we will do what you are doing here.
Amen. Abali ile sali mo wa no ni me. When I do work, la na ni ku na ku ogu tuku o. Osu ha le mo ho, ali mo lo he ha.
So when we finish sending that glory at Hero Square, the following week from Thursday to Sunday, Scripture Union and entire churches in my village, Atai Kedru, we shall be doing what you are doing with Benjamin Cornelius.
Amen. Because every lano halaka, he pere chilekeka.
How many of you have heard about Send Down Thy Glory?
Madole ni mani nurola, you just ala ko Send Down Thy Glory.
You have heard about it with your hand.
Nanolio.
All right. Let me use this opportunity to invite all of you. That's next week, oh. Next week.
Yeah, but we killed the Friday, we killed the Bungali call like Anemele over there.
Messi Chumo will be there.
Hallelujah.
Benjamin Cornelius will be there.
When are you telling on God?
Israel Anyale will be there.
I got the whole end of
and many others.
How puny body when then they long why he in there? Why is he
all night and your life will never remain the same.
Amen.
I don't like talking about books before preaching, but maybe I need to inform you that I came with some books, and I don't also like doing this kind of thing in the crusade. But you may blame me if you know that I came with such books that will help you, and I kept quiet.
Alu ame evutuzo la kwa ha kupatutu me kusozo machineke kama obru la emecha ganu la idi mudia kupondo cho. Mama ko ara gi we kure keso ni me kure
ni. If you are able to get it tonight, you can get it tomorrow or next tomorrow morning before we leave.
Elenye gi kwesiri wete la bale omodo kwani abure ti mbodo wona eti lo tutu tu anya.
The winning keys. Very powerful message.
O tu e keje meri meri.
The winning keys.
O tu e ndeje meri meri.
The message I prayed for a long time and God said put it on paper.
O bo so ma kusra mbagara ga chineke su de ho ikuru na akwukwo.
You can't read this book and you become a failure.
Inwe ike gwa akwukwo ga bro nye mere he ga da ya da.
The school of wisdom.
I come up upon Kangam, eh?
You will see wisdom tablets. It is not over yet.
Okay, I got here.
Another powerful message. Arise and shine. In fact, there was a time I was doing a series on this on radio for a while. I reprinted. In fact, when it came out 3 months, it was gone. A very powerful book. You need to pick them up. Great readers are great leaders. What will take you to your next level may be hidden in a book. So pick them up and be blessed. Rise your feet, everybody. Need to worship God for like 5 minutes. I wish even our brother Benjamin can help.
Because I need to teach you like a handy can get you lele and I don't know when I work here, baby, do any brother calling us Benjamin.
This is like a football pitch, you know, and I'm back on here. The reason I want to worship God is that God is going to heal some people while we worship. Please wave your hand unto me, as you're waving it, you're waving away sicknesses, troubles of life, problems of life. Watch out, that sickness is going to come to life now. If that money, that's the word I got back. You will look for it now, you won't see it again. It is part of the journey. It can be ready to come out. All the knowledge we can be. It's a good day.
Oh,
right now as I pray. Have a snake movement in your stomach.
Oh man, what do I need, man? God, hand it out. La regale a hobo.
That snake is dead now.
Awo awo lugwe.
Ebubele. Dada barasi kaliaga. Bodo shata raketa sebradoze. Endeli akata sopalara sikeli. Ranamalo shatalia. Rakates, ketes, doliyaha, labralo, shakana, zenini, lakata, rabalo, shtalia, keneme, satala, obaraketisi, penia, kosa, sharabaros, keni, rekata, shtabaros, keni, nenaras, kani, shoteli, sata, satalaya, satalaya, paradose, ke, leketosa, sharabaros, kediyaha, baro, shatani, rete, parado, Kalabara Shatidara, Zenera Bosha.
There is somebody, Olika, in the spirit realm, somebody where Akaya Bia Jidegeba, that's Agidegia Eba, you have pains just by the ribs here. God has cut off that hand.
Amen. Odonye Manga, Lamo Odika.